Why am I always right? Bitch. Rob you luck, motherfucker. I hate when I'm right, though. Really do. Day. The fuck? Somebody's got a fucking fungus problem. Another scorpion thing. Oh my god, I don't want to go down there. I don't want to go down there, but I'm not going to go down there quite yet because that shit's screwy. And here's a save point. Is that it? This. Ain't got ammo. Nice, 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 nice. 10 out of 21. Okay. That was just a save room, I guess. Fun. God damn it. Here we go. Terrible shot. Dick. I'm a terrible shot. I'm not messing with this. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away. And take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Again! Do I really want to? No. Thank you. no idea what that is. Oh, dissection room key. The dissection room. I have no ammo. At the moment, I'm kind of fucked. I guess. My god, says my grip, please. I don't wanna open. Oh god, I really hope I can find some fucking ammo somewhere. Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god, I love you. And is that what I think? What's this? It's a scorpion key! Boy! Herb. A pick. Treasure. That's not a treasure boat. I don't understand. What are these things anyway? Some of that, so you know what? I'm trying to make one. Yeah. Dick. Yeah, boy. Hallman skill. Tempted. Back upstairs, I guess. Go save, I guess. I can't save.
I'm her.
Motherfucker got back alive. Back symbol. Dick.
broken, though. That's the only sad part. And the dissection, I'm gonna go big. What's that? Oh, hand cannon. I say hand cannon destiny. Fucking ass motherfucker. Why can't I make it? Why can't I hold it? Feeling recently, it's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. Or I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to a hallucinations and said you've been hearing may be related to those growths. Your symptoms are due to a parasite. It must be removed. It's too late. I'm okay. So old. I watch the movies. Don't know. Okay. I also gotta be. Just be prepared, Logan. I just have a name. Because I feel like he's not going to be dead by this corner. No, he's gone. Shopping cart. Oh, that's just love. Right back. This is the only other place I know of, but because I don't really want to go. I mean, I could have just gone back to that one room. I'm just not doing more than I need to right now. I will put away the treasure photo. How the blood's gone from my villain. It's pretty cool. Scaring the shit out of me, man. Get down. Dick. Hate you. Scared the shit out of me. Did not expect that. I went dead silent when he did it too, and you know I got scared from that. Take the shop because you already have too many items? What do you mean? What do you mean I have too many items? That's some bullshit. Where is it? Yeah, there it is. Fucker, swear to God. I'm so fucking scared the shit out of me. I'm fucking freaking the fuck out right now. Don't know what to do. I don't know why I went here. Let's just... no. Dissection room key, kinda need it. Oh, fuck it. For right now, we're just gonna put the gunpowder away. Here, I guess I'm should do that real quick, because I noticed that the shotgun takes up two slots. Don't understand how the fuck. Okay, it was two slots. Okay, click, click, motherfucker, click, click. Okay. Alright. Cool.
wants to play a little game. Not me. Go. We gotta go to the dissection room now, so we can find truck five. Now, I got a feeling it's down here somewhere. That creepy ass area. Well, you know. It's whatever. You come from? Down, Simba. Please go down. Dick. Fucking A, man. Fucking A. I try to like shit at the same time, then. That's what I feel like right now. Get back. Bitch. You know what I did though? Tarded. But you know, this is also a good thing at the same damn time. Because, motherfucker, I need this. I saw him. Down. Any more? Cunts? Oh, there he is, on the right. Down. Is that all of them? Please tell me that was all of them. Fucking assholes. There it is.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he.
Oh, there's the cop's body.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
Why are you talking to a dead body? Okay. It's a cop's body. Okay. More shotgun shells, please. On him. Weird. Impact. don't got much ammo. But this is Sparta. Bitch. Okay. Oh! Why you Sparta me? Saw that. And if you see it, you see that? Okay, fucking everybody, blow up in my face. God damn it. Oh, fuck me. Stay dead. How the fuck are you even walking? The fuck? It's like a chicken. Its head cut off.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
I like that favor. God knows what he's talking about.
whose body that was, because I've never seen. Oh, it wasn't even a body. He pulled his out of. Okay. Okay. I walk in this bitch like, mm-hmm. I'm going wrong way again. Getting all proud of myself. Bitch think she knows me. Bitch think he knows me. Fucking fucking life. That's what I want to do, right? You are making noises. Ema, love you. Gonna save real quick. For some odd reason, I trust Ema. No, no. Screwed up.
Save. Damn it, save.
I don't know why, but I feel like I can trust you, Mima. I don't know why. Mima seems a little stoned. I'm outside. Woo. I'm outside. What's in here? There's a bra. First thing I see. Wow, I'm such a perv. Okay. For, you know, fuck it. We're gonna save again. I know I'm retarded. I could have saved back there. But. My body feels weird. Soon I will become like Mom. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. This woman, she was with Mia. She knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out. Okay. A lot of angel stuff here. This can sense a religious touch. Zoe's. Doesn't make me a bird. Right when I leave.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. as long as you're not too far gone.
All right, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Yeah. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
She seems like she cares. Okay, I'm gonna end it off here. Yeah. Thanks for watching.